My heart operation's any second now. I'm so scared.
You're gonna be okay. Just try not to worry about it too much.
Miss, it's time for your operation. Can you follow me, please? I love you, babe. Bye, bye, babe. Where is he, Mom?
Didn't they tell you who gave you your heart?
I'm just kidding. He's taking a crap.
Dad, how much do you love me?
Aw, son, you're priceless to me. I could never put it to words.
Really? So you wouldn't give me up for $100?
What kind of silly question is that? Of course not.
What if it was $1,000?
No, son, never.
What about for $1,000,000?
Oh, I'm gonna miss you, son.
Am I tweaking?
Mom, I'm hungry.
There's some leftover food in the fridge that you can warm up.
But I don't want old food.
Well, I guess you're not eating then.
Grandma, I'm sad.
Aw, what's wrong, Luke?
I'm really hungry and Mom won't make me any food.
I'll be right there.
But Grandma, you live 3 states away.
Peace out, Luke. Bye, Mr. Henderson. Have a good weekend, Luke. You too, sir. YOLO! What? You know, YOLO. You only live once. That's what the kids are saying these days, right? Right. Luke, you're late again.
Sorry, Mr. Henderson.
If it happens again, I'll send you to the office. No cap.
No, I believe you.
I meant take off your hat. Hey, Dad. How's it going?
I hate to ruin your day, but your mother and I are getting a divorce.
Dad, what are you talking about?
We're sick of seeing each other, we're sick of talking to each other, and I'm sick of talking about this. So you call your sister and tell her this, okay?
Hey, Dad just told me to tell you that him and Mom are getting a divorce. What? That's not happening on my watch. Let me take care of this. You and Mom are not getting a divorce. Don't do a single thing until I get there. I'm gonna call my brother back and we'll both be there tomorrow, okay? But until then, don't do a single thing. You hear me?
Okay, they're coming for Thanksgiving, but what do we tell them for Christmas?
Wake up, filthy.
Are you taking out the trash?
No!
I'm taking it out for a date. Excuse me, boys. Is this the line to get into the concert?
No!
We're all just standing in a line to kill some time. Oh, did you hear what happened with Marissa and Chad?
Yeah, of course. I had dinner with them last night.
With Marissa and Chad? No, with Jeff and Jimmy.
Let me tell you.
O-F-F.
Spell ice.
I-C-E.
Now if you put them together, what does it spell?
Off ice.
Say it again.
Off ice.
Now spell it again.
O-F-F-I-C-E.
And what does it spell?
Office.
For this job interview, let's just start off with some basic questions. What's 2 plus 2? 4. What's the square root of 100? 10. Good. Now, who killed Abraham Lincoln?
I don't know.
Okay, you know what? You can go home and think about it and come back tomorrow. Okay, thank you. Hey, Mom.
Hi, Luke. How was your day?
It was good. I had that job interview.
That's right! Did you get the job?
Not only did I get the job, I'm already working on a murder case.
Congratulations!
Tell me why you think you should be released early.
I think I have...
Yes?
It's because I...
Go on.
Can I please finish my sentence?
Sure.
Come back here!
What rhymes with orange?
No, it doesn't.
What do you mean? Does nothing rhyme with orange?
No! That doesn't rhyme either.
Well, I know that doesn't rhyme with orange, but I'm asking what rhymes with orange.
No, it doesn't.
I know it doesn't, but what does?
No, what doesn't?
I'm so bored. You know what? Maybe Eric wants to hang out. I haven't talked to him in a long time. Oh.
Hey man, yeah, it's been so long. I hope you're doing well. I'm just driving home from work right now. That's why I'm recording this through CarPlay. But yeah, let's hang out.
Come on, man. Let me send him a voice message.
It's okay, man. You don't need to fake a car crash just because you don't want to hang out with me. You could have just said you don't want to hang out.
Now what's he gonna say?
No, man, I really want to hang out with you.
Yeah, do you want $10?
Of course. It's $10.
Okay, then. I'm gonna put my $20 bill on the table, and I want you to put yours on the table as well.
Okay.
Now, I'm gonna give you $20, $25, $30 in exchange for your $20. So now I have $40, you have $30, and we both made money.
Hi, sir. What can I get for you? Hi, I'll just take a medium popcorn and a soda, please.
Okay, great. That'll be $20.
No, I said just one popcorn and one drink.
Yeah, and your total comes to $20.
You've got to be kidding me.
Nope, our prices have gone up.
I know, but by that much?
Oh, actually, sorry. I made a mistake.
Whew, okay, good. For a second, I thought you were actually going to charge me $20.
Your total will actually be $30.
What?
I forgot to punch in the soda.
Yeah, what word starts with an E?
Elephant.
Okay, now what word starts with an E and ends with an E?
Ends with an E too? Ooh. Emote.
And finally, what word starts with an E, ends with an E, and has one letter?
Huh? Only has one letter? E?
Nope, an envelope.
I'm sorry. No, I'm sorry. You could have went, you had lots of time.
Dad, I accidentally crashed your truck.
You did what? Oh, it's okay. It was just an accident.
Really? You're not mad?
No, I'm not mad. How about we go to the park and play catch?
Yeah, let's go.
Dad, what park are we going to?
We're going to this new one that just opened. We're almost there.
Oh, okay. Dad, are we almost there? It's getting really dark and I'm kind of scared.
How do you think I'm gonna feel when I have to walk back alone? Get back here!
Here's your exam back, Luke.
Wait, I got a 49%?
Mm-hmm.
But that means I failed.
Yes, it does.
Wait, I can't fail. I need this class to graduate.
How about this? The day you can walk on water is the day I'll give you 100%.
Mr. Lou?
What now?
the break like that?
Welcome back to school, everyone. This is chemistry class.
Hey, Luke. I know you're mad at me because I broke up with you last year, but I want to get back together with you. Sodium hydride hypochromite. What does that mean? It means nah, bro.
Wake up, Sophie.
Luke, it's time to come inside for dinner.
Can I come eat later? I'm playing soccer with Jimmy.
No, the food's almost ready, so come in before it gets cold.
Please, Mom.
Get in here right now.
I'll see you later, Jimmy.
Luke, it's so nice out today. Why don't you go play outside for a bit?
No, I'm busy grinding this new Fortnite season.
Okay, but I want you to get some sunlight today, so how about in 1 hour you shut it down and go outside?
No, I don't want to go outside. There's nothing to do out there.
Well, if you don't shut it down and get outside in 1 hour, I'm grounding you for a week.
Dad, I want you to read these words from top to bottom and say bear before each word.
Bear, bear, bear say, bear to, bear dummy, bear this, bear got, bear I, bear long, bear how, bear look.
Now, do the same thing, but say the word bear after each word.
Bear, bear, say bear, to bear, dummy bear, this bear, got bear, I bear, long bear, how bear, look bear.
Now I want you to say bear before the word and after the word.
Bear, bear, bear. Bear say bear, bear to bear dummy bear this bear got bear I bear long bear how bear look bear. What's the point of this?
Finally, read it from bottom to top.
Look how long I got this dummy to say bear.
Wake up, filthy.
Their class got their test back today? Oh, he's coming in right now. I'll ask him. Hey, Luke, I heard you guys got your test back. Can I see it?
Oh, this? No, this isn't my test. It's in my backpack, but I really have to go to the bathroom. I'll show it to you in a couple seconds.
Oh, okay, yeah. You go. Let me see here. Oh, 84 out of 100. Good job. Why don't we go out for dinner tonight to celebrate?
Yes!
You get $10 million.
$10 million? I'm doing it.
Just wait, there's a catch.
What is it?
You get $10 million, but a snail is chasing you for the rest of your life, and if it touches you, you die.
Okay.
The snail can't die, and its only purpose is to find you wherever you go. Are you still taking the money?
Hey Siri, how long does it take a snail to walk a mile?
A snail travels at a speed of 0.03 miles per hour. So if it doesn't stop, it will take approximately 33 hours to travel 1 mile.
How many miles is half of the Earth?
Half of the Earth is 24,901 miles.
And how long would it take a snail to walk that far?
For a snail to walk 24,901 miles, it would take 821,733 hours, which adds up to 93 years.
So I'll just travel to somewhere hot. Ah, Mom, can you come here?
What's wrong, Luke?
Don't you smell that?
No. What does it smell like?
It smells like up dog.
Huh? What's up, dog?
Not much. How about you?
Wake up, filthy.
Look at this picture that I took while I was on vacation. Wow. You were in Egypt?
No, I was in Paris. All right, Luke, 225. You got this.
Actually, wait. Is there a bathroom in here?
No.
There's a litter box in the corner.
Come on.
Yes, I'm in the lead. Oh, are you winning?
Please, please, I don't want to die.
Do you have any last words? Aim. Like, what were you even throwing at?
Luke, I told you to never touch that!
Okay, it's time for your test. Do you know what this means?
I don't know.
Do you know what this is?
Afraid not.
What's wrong with this?
No clue.
Tell me what's missing here.
Why?
Because this is a test! Now answer the question!
Whoa, Luke, what are you doing? Why did you just run away from the operation table?
Because the nurse kept saying, don't be scared, don't be afraid, this is just a small operation.
So? What's wrong with that? Why are you scared? Isn't that a good thing?
She was saying that to the surgeon.
Wake up, Filthy.
Uncle John!
Hey, Luke, how's it going? Wait, what's that on your face? Here, let me get it. Ha! I got your nose!
Scrubby-dub-dub in the tub. I have to go to the bathroom.
I'm really disappointed in you. Hey, look at me when I'm talking to you. Don't give me that look. Say something! Why are you so quiet? What are you hiding from me?
I'm sorry, Dad,
Don't you dare talk back to me!
What do you want from me? Jeez!
You better watch your tone, young man!
There's a stop sign.
Mm-hmm.
Did you hear me? There's a stop sign coming up!
I see it, Mom.
Luke! Are you gonna stop? That was a close one.
What makes you mad? What makes me mad? Yeah, nothing. Nothing?
Oh, can I tell you something? Yeah, what is it?
Actually, never mind.
Doctor, I can't sleep at night. I keep seeing donkeys playing soccer. All right, well, I'm gonna give you some medicine then, and I want you to start taking it tonight, okay? Can I start tomorrow?
Why tomorrow?
Because tonight's the finals.
Dad, I bet you $100 that I could put this egg inside this bottle of water.
Without cracking it?
Yeah, without cracking it.
Okay, deal.
Okay, here I go. It's in.
I don't believe you.
Then take a look.
I have one final question for you during this job interview. Is this glass empty or half full? That's a trick question. It's full. Congratulations, you're hired. Yes, thank you so much, sir. I won't let you down. That surprises me. Why? Because I thought my art actually had to be good for people to buy. Doctor, am I gonna be okay?
Yes, as long as you take these pills.
Thank you so much. Wait, yeah? How often should I take them? Oh, right. Take one a day. Okay, and for how long? For the rest of your life. Okay, I can do that. Wait, there's only three left. Exactly.
Wake up, Filthy.
Video games?
Only if you answer my next question correctly.
What? Fine.
Why did you hit yourself?
Because I wanted to, and now I'm gonna go play my video games. Doom!
Wake up, Phil.
What does
Y-E-S spell?
Yes.
Now what does E-Y-E-S spell?
E-S.
No, it spells eyes. Okay, let's see if you can get this one. How do you spell shop?
S-H-O-P.
Good. Now what do you do at a green light?
Stop.
You stop at a green light? Dad, I bet you $100 that I could drink this glass of milk without touching the towel.
Without touching it?
Yeah, without touching it.
Deal.
Okay. Done.
You drank it?
Mm-hmm.
Where's my $100?
Wake up, Filthy.
Mom, look at this drawing. 1 second, I'm almost done. There we go. What do you think?
Let me see. Oh, yeah, that's really, really good. Luke?
Whee! This is so much fun.
Where are you? Luke, before you start playing any video games today, I'd like you to do your chores first.
Okay, can I see the list?
Doing this? What have I ever done to you?
Dad!
His life or yours?
That. I'm your best friend.
Oh, I love this movie. I've already watched it, obviously, but the plot is so good. I want to see what you think of it. Imagine if she fails the test and it causes her not to graduate, but then she wakes up and realizes it was all a dream, but now she knows what questions are going to be on the test, so she studies them and then ends up passing. What? No. That would be pretty sick, but no.
So, why should we hire you?
What?
Because you're hiring. I'm sorry, but that's not an acceptable answer.
Oh yeah? Well, you know what? Why should I accept this position?
What?
Yeah. Why is this position open?
Do people keep quitting?
Why are people quitting this job? Is there something you're not telling me?
That's not in here.
Okay, well thank you for your time. I'll see you Monday at 9 a.m.
Hey Mom, I want you to meet my girlfriend. I think she's gonna be the one that I marry one day.
Hi.
Are you serious? You couldn't find anyone better?
Mom! Don't say that in front of her. That's really mean, and I love her.
Honey, I wasn't talking to you.
Ask you one question. You already did. Okay, can I ask you 2 questions? But you just did. Okay, can I ask 4 questions? You just did. Again. When? Right then.